What did you make of that survey? What were your first impressions of that document?
Well, I was furious, to put it mildly, and I felt like taking it and ramming it down Timothy Johnson's throat. When he came in and he leaned over the chair and he said, "The mighty Dodds wants me to go." I said, "He's a cheeky sod." I was angry and was shocked because I thought of how he had been treated by Ian in Europe. Ian had given him this post to encourage him. And then this is the thanks he gets at the end of the day. What they do, they smile in your face. All the time they want to take your place, the backstabbers. Backstabbers, they smile in your face. All the time they want to take your place, the backstabbers. Backstabbers. They did a dirty trick on him, dirty deeds on him, and in the end, he was really left with no option but to stand down.
When you look back now, these years after your departure and your stepping down, do you have any feelings about the people who showed you the door, effectively?
No, I have no feelings. I'm a very happy man. My wife still lives with me and loves me. To see what I had to say, I'd listen with great attention. What they do, they smile in your face. All the time they want to take your place, the backstabbers. Backstabbers, they smile in your face. All the time they want to take your place, the backstabbers. Backstabbers. And for once, we're seeing the true nature of the beast, that there was a beast here who was prepared to go forward to the destruction of the party, because losing seats in Northern Ireland is a very serious thing. And for East Belfast not to be a unionist seat in the House of Commons is a terrible blow.